desperation to find him.
News Channel 3's Karen Devine asks why so many missing persons cases end in our valley.
Human remains found earlier this month to be those of Lauren Cho.
How this detective is involved in several high-profile investigations and why he says social media can both help and hinder solving a case.
Never take anything for granted.
Watch Disappeared in the Desert, Tuesday at 6 on News Channel 3, the desert's news leader.